Good evening. Thank you all so much for coming out. My name is Dr. Shari Robinson, and I am the Director of the Psychological and Counseling Services here at the University of New Hampshire. I'm also the proud mom of our creative director of the fashion show tonight. I have the honor and the privilege, y'all, I'm nervous. I speak in front of people all the time, so I think if I say that, I'll let it go. Okay. I have the honor and privilege of setting the tone for this momentous occasion. This special event has been a perfect example of collaboration of town and gown. This provocative event would not have been possible if it was not for the hard work of University of New Hampshire students, faculty, staff, community leaders, local and regional business owners. So this is just a perfect collaboration. What is fashion, you ask? I heard you ask that, okay. Fashion is a popular style, especially in clothing, footwear. Check this out, y'all. Fashion is a popular style in clothing, footwear, lifestyle, accessories, makeup, hairstyle, and the body. Fashion is distinctive and often a constant trend and style in which people present themselves. Fashion is used to express oneself, to develop identity, to build confidence, and a sense of community. This event is meant to invoke your spirit, tantalize your senses, and transform you to the year 3018. This show is a moment in time, taking place far in the future. The whole show tells a story that 200 years from now, a group of African tribes travel into space. And 800 years later, they come back to Earth to see where they had originated from. The fashion show ties in with this exploration of style and redrawing the boundaries for African Americans, particularly moving forward. What the models are wearing tonight, what this story tells us, is expressing a forward-looking vision that is empowering African Americans, inspiring, and give hope for the future. We want people to come and experience this as the culminating experience of 2 days where you all have delved into what self-exploration means. This is really much more than a fashion show. It's a concept. It moves beyond fashion because it gives you hope and inspiration. We invite you to sit back and be transformed. Thank you.
Nine light years away, just outside of the Kepler solar system, we find ourselves consumed and utterly mesmerized with the story of a young rebel against the system, refusing to conform or comply to the ways of authority. He chose the mood to fuck this shit. At that moment, the one known as Jacques turned to sky, chose to jump off his mama porch, leading the stampede of lost soul. In the middle of their metamorphosis, not quite through with their journey, they made it to wherever the fuck they gonna be in life. Wherever it is, it's better than you. So fuck you. Fuck this. Fuck. Thank you.
say no to nobody. And at this rate, we gon' both die broke. Got friends that ask me for money, knowing I'm in debt. And like my wife said, I still didn't say no. People tryna say I'm going crazy on Twitter. My friend's best advice was to stay low. I guess it's hard to decipher all of the bills, especially when you got family members on payroll. The media said it was outlandish spending. The media said he's way out of control. I just feel like I'm the only one not pretending. I'm not out of control, I'm just not in a control. I know I'm the most influential. That time cover was just confirmation. This generation's closest thing to Einstein. So don't worry about me, I'm fine. I can see 1,000 years from now in real life. Skate on a paradigm and shift it when I feel like. Troll conventional thought, don't need to question. I know it's antiquated, so sometimes I get aggressive. Thank God for Jay Electra, he down with the mission. Did it with no permission, on our own conditions. Most blacks with money have been beaten to submission. Yeezy with the big house did it way different. Never listen to Hollywood producers. Don't stare at money too long, it's Medusa. The ultimate Gemini has survived. I wasn't supposed to make it past 25.
Yeah, you're looking at the judge in the night sky, wondering why a dog's gonna say hi. Oh, you're looking at the judge in the night sky, and you wonder where it's God in your nightlife. Yeah, you're looking at the judge in the night sky, wondering why a dog's gonna say hi.
Trapped and with another soul that can hear me holler. I'm caught in again, seeing more strapped, and they can't move, and I'm singing lower. Have been gonna hear me cause I feel the world weighing on me, heavy trying to keep it steady. Ready for the mission, God, shine your love on me, save me, please. Put the world alone, let me go for so long, ain't nobody you can hear a word. First in the night, looking out nowhere, where there's so many hidden nerves. Pain in my eyes, anytime I find, I'm standing in the Everwoods. If we could begin, God, shine your love on me. Save me, please.
Stay strong.
Why we smoke like a rockstar. I tell my bitch you're a rockstar.
Sabrina Gore wants to get lit. Do the east sign with the click. If you want it, just say yeah. Yeah, do bits. Run around, I don't slip. I got my real cheese and we really don't miss.
Never miss, never.
Singing money, money, rose. Hold on, billet. Man, I'm here. I'm so glad I'm here.
Stack it up.
I look back at my rear and they all wanted one feature. Otherwise,
do it like me.
I take time, I take breather. Otherwise, pass the shine, please. I'm no idiot, remember me when I was beaten. Now I'm predicting I'm beaten, no feeling.
No feelings.
I'm in a blacked out whip with fire, you can't see it. Stand down, we stand around. Check my background. I'm a rock star. Sabrina Cole wants to get lit. Get to the east side with the click. If you want it, just say yeah. Bitch, look at the camera. Know that my life moving faster. That's why we smoke like a rock star. I got my picture a rock star. Tell her that only real niggas involved.
I said slavery a choice, they said hi, yay. Just imagine if they caught me on a wild day. Now I'm on 50 blogs, getting 50 calls. My wife calling, screaming, say we about to lose it all. I had to calm her down, cause she couldn't breathe. Told her she could leave me now, but she wouldn't leave.
Play. I just really want to thank I really want to thank all of you for coming out. This has been a culmination of 3 to 4 months of hard work, and you know, it always feels good like afterwards. So when you have been told repeatedly that you can't be a fashion designer, that you'll never amount to a good fashion designer, that you'll never design a single collection or creatively direct anything, it's moments like these that shut everyone up. So I would love to thank all of the people who supported me. I'd like to thank the awesome models. I'd like to thank my artistic director, Katia Fessner. I'd like to thank, she's probably back up there. I'd like to thank Emeline Edios, who was my lead designer for this. I would obviously like to thank Jerry Yam Bogus for the tremendous support. Please. And then putting up with all of my ridiculous requests. And of course, I'd like to thank my mother, who so graciously volunteered. And obviously my father, can't leave him out. And then finally, I'd like to thank all of you for again showing your support and coming to this experience, because it is, I showed you a moment in time just now, and this is what my hope for Black excellence and what the future will be. So can I get Katia, Yin, Emeline, and also Olivia and her mother to come out? I don't think they can hear me. Yin. Katia. That's how I call her name all the time. Where's Larry? Larry, could you get Katia? That's also another thing I say. She's always doing something. Yeah, Katia. And then also get Emeline. Please, another round of applause. She's probably doing fashion shots. Larry, also Emeline and Olivia and her mother. Oh, I think Olivia's mother is here. Olivia, could you? Please. I think you're... This woman is absolutely phenomenal. First of all, you come all the way from Ghana, correct? Congo. I keep getting that wrong. She comes all the way from Congo. She helped me design a lot of these pieces while she was in Congo. And she came here this week to help out with the show. So she's amazing. She was literally fitting models backstage and then redoing the clothes as we were going, because we needed to fit to the models, and she was just killing it. She was literally killing it. So this is an amazing woman. Thank you so much. No. Wait. What? Say with me. And I'm looking for Emeline finally, and then I'll give it up. Yeah, where's Emeline? Emeline's taking pictures of the models. Okay. I want to take pictures of the models. Oh, there she is. And there's Olivia also. All right. This amazing group of people right here was my team for the last 3 to 4 months. It was amazing to work with all of them. And then also, Diego, no, you gotta get your props too. This guy helped me mix a lot of the music that you heard is currently. Oh, also, Larry, get your butt down here. This dude is absolutely amazing. Like, he came in and volunteered and literally was like my assistant for like the past like month, and it was crazy. I put you up into a lot of hard tasks and you killed it. So thank you so much, man.
Let's go
We did 2 days of talking. I don't want to talk anymore. But this has been awesome. Terry and I met over the summer, and we came up with this idea for this show. And I said, I'm not going to have anything to do with it. You take it all. And he did, and he delivered. So thank you. And to the fashion designers, again, I was in Katia's shop for a couple hours. So thank you, Katia. And Tim came all the way from Massachusetts to do this with us. Thank you, Tim.
Thank you.
Yep. You guys like to share? Thank you. And to Emily. That jacket I had on yesterday, she made it. Oh. And you guys, just thank you so much. Thank you.
All right. I'm not going to leave you guys without food. So there are refreshments in the back. So you can go enjoy, and we will be, the management team and I will be out there if you have anything that you want to say. Whatever. So yeah, refreshments are over there. So please enjoy.